What part of New York?
Where?
Okay. North.
From Jacqueline, New York. She works with the U.S. Attorney. But wait, there's more.
Is that lunch?
I'm eating this for lunch.
Thank you.
Did you tell me your name and I forgot it? You didn't tell me your name. Good, I don't feel bad now. I'm Kurt. Money what? Showman. You're beautiful. I hope you know that.
Thank you.
Does your boyfriend tell you that every day? Okay, if I were your boyfriend, I'd tell you that every day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's nice.
Yeah. Pardon?
He's a good guy.
What does he do?
He works at a law firm.
Huh? Yeah. Do you want reasons?
Yeah, good.
Do you have a mother?
Yes.
How old is she?
66.
My, that's even a little old for me. I said, that's even a little old for me. How about a sister?
Yeah, I have a sister.
How old is she?
She's married.
Oh, okay. See, I'm trying to get into the family gene pool. It's not working yet.
No.
A cousin.
Sure.
Okay.
Water for free in the federal building. I knew I'd find it. Ice water. Three bottles of water for me? No? Thought I'd ask. Got a smile out of you, at least. Which way? How do I get out of here?
Just go down to the elevator, make a right.
What do you do?
Sorry?
What do you do?
I work for Senator Boxer.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
Hi, I'm Kurt Kelly. I love your voice.
Sorry?
I love your voice. Do you do any voiceover work?
No.
You should think about it. You have a good voice.
Okay.
If I were casting, I'd cast you. I stopped up last week to file a preliminary report.
Okay.
And when you went back up, they said, oh no, Oakland's handling it, they'll contact you.
Okay.
What do you do for Senator Boxer?
I'm a field representative.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I actually sat with her when she did the Federal Trade Commission thing at UCLA on China in the 1800s. And I was at ABC, and my mother was the chairman of the Democratic Party in Michigan, where I came from. So I kind of grew up in politics and dysfunction.
Cool.
Is she going to be out anytime soon that I can meet with her?
You'd have to reach out to our press office.
Which is out of Oakland?
In D.C.
Oh, can I get contact information?
I don't have any cards with me or anything. Do you have a card?
No, I'm trying to see if I have paper or something I could write on. Do you have a pen?
Yeah. I can just give you our scheduling office, actually.
Something to write on. I need more hands. This pocket? No. Originally?
Orange County.
I see. You're Irish.
Yes, I am.
I can tell by the freckles. What's your maiden name?
Jones. My mom is a O'Brien.
Oh, I see. I'm related to some O'Briens. Are you from, related to the O'Briens in the Midwest?
No.
Or none of the Murphys or Cronin's or Cannell?
Just the O'Brien's.
Scheduling at boxer.senate.gov. So this goes right to the DC.
Yeah, so you can send any requests directly to scheduling.
Okay. Do you like to go to entertainment events?
Sure.
So how would I email you to send you some when I get good stuff?
Sorry?
How would I email you to send you stuff when I get good stuff here in town?
You know, actually, I don't know if that's a good idea, just because of ethic.
Got it. So. Well, if you're going to work in question entertainment, how's that something for you?
Sorry? I just don't want to accept anything or receive anything that would be...
Well, if I send you an invitation that says it's free at the door, you've only accepted an invitation to show up at a free event.
True.
And I go to a lot of celebrity rock gyms and stuff like at Lucky Strike last night. They were, it was free.
Right.
Tuesday night, the Whiskey, Quiet Riot, and members from Guns N' Roses. It was free.
Okay. Well, so, you don't have a card?
Yeah, it's this one.
Okay. Oh, I see. Just that.
Yeah.
Okay.
See, I'm doing films on Rainforest, so I'm thinking having a card would be hypocritical. But I have a phone you can...